Hi there, I'm Neil Schuyler, and this is a Healthy Home 365 quick tip on probiotics. I feel like I can't go anywhere without hearing about it or seeing it on food labels, but I mean, what are they? First, let's go take a look back to the roots. The Greek and Latin definition of probiotics are pro, meaning for, and bios, meaning the body. So basically, it's for your body. Now, believe it or not, probiotic is a good bacteria. And I don't know about you, but whenever I hear bacteria, I think, gross, like, how can I get rid of it? Just like my ex-boyfriend. But the reason why we need good bacteria, or rather probiotics, is to balance the ecosystem in our bodies. I mean, take a look around. We don't always live in the cleanest of environments, right? I mean, bacteria is constantly around us. When you're at work, at the park, when you play with your kids, and even when you go to the gym. Ugh. So imagine that your body's consuming them daily, okay? So over time, that leads to weak immune systems, bloated stomachs, and low energy. Fortunately, there is a way to wage war against bacteria and turn the tides. Now, what probiotics do is literally bully the bad bacteria by eating their food source, causing them to starve. So, how can we get those probiotics in here? As you may have noticed in front of me, I have some food products that are super rich in probiotics. So, we've got pickles, red wine, nice. We've got sauerkraut, which is great on a Reuben. Kimchi, Greek yogurt, Parmesan cheese. So thankfully, if you love Italian food, you're in luck. You're getting those probiotics and that spaghetti, y'all. We've got cottage cheese and one of my favorites, kombucha. I drink it like 2 to 3 times a week and it's super good for you and super high in probiotics. And you can get all of these at your local Whole Foods. So overall, I feel we need to start including probiotics into our daily lives, and let's just change the world. Now that we know probiotics are so good for our body, in my next video, I'm gonna show you how you can have trillions of microprobiotics dispersed directly into your home. Be sure to subscribe and check it out.
That's a prop.